Okay, stand by. Here we go.
Gotta get up. I gotta get going. I'm gonna see a friend of mine. He's round and he's fuzzy. I love him because he's just Pooh Bear, Winnie the Pooh Bear. Looking for fun, chasing some honeybees. Pooh Bear, I know he's out there. Rumbly, tumbly, climbing a honey tree. But never ends for us, we're so adventurous. Feast every now and again. And when we're alone and there's nobody home, it's nice to be able to count on a friend.
Alas, and so passeth a worthy opponent, to think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Sloggle me eyes! No! Don't tell me! Oh, blast that Peter Pan! Oh, is that salt? No! Not again! Stay away from me!
I don't think so.
Treasure! Yep, the same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures!
Oh well, that's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead, if you wanna.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
I don't know. How about this?
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures, and lots more.
Okay, it's a deal. Wait, Tink. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Thank you.
He's gone.
Look, the light.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben'll always have friends waiting to meet him.